19 meters out. Don't wake up whatever that guy was. What is that? I don't like that. I don't think it likes itself.
These lilies? Lily? Are you here?
Nothing says
it's Dad.
Dad's here to help you
go?
Kicking in the door.
Lily, it's okay. It's me. Damn it.
They're trying
all right,
to burst
calm
through
down.
Another door.
How do I get in there? Lily's doll. She's been here. She's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out.
Am I able to climb out? No. I saw something there. Hey, sneak mode.
All right, Lily. Where did you run off to? Huh? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
Oh, I don't like that. Oh no! What is that? I can't shoot that thing! Run! What the? Yeah, thanks, invisible wall! Top of the building? No. Hit. Hide this bush. Hide this bush. We're hiding in the bush. Okay. Of course it's back that way. Because why not? I'm not gonna stick around long enough to see what that is. That's the safe house. And the voice is closer than the safe house is, so I guess we're going towards the voice. Climb. Climb. Yeah, thanks. Thanks, train detective. Good job, buddy. Smoke powder? Cool. Metal pipe? Cool. It's not like you're in more pain than I am. Yeah, because a knife could do that to a whole bundle of chains. Okay. Oh, what kind of knife you got? You just stay asleep. Even further.
Where are you?
Oh, I didn't even realize that. It's on his That's useful. Okay, bunch of monsters over there. This house, see what this house has. Don't have any monsters. Grab these parts. Grab this. It's a completely useless drawer. Thanks, animators, for spending, I don't know, like a week on that. Just for me to find nothing. That's
That's perfect. All right. Pay you guys well. Man, am I moving closer or no? I can't even look at it.
Let's try this again.
Oh, okay. That actually made me jump a little bit. I don't like that.
Blood. A few days old. Hope it's not Lily's.
Back to the safe house, something good. This is going to be a good vantage point. Let's see how the situation is. Okay. One guy there. That whole little like storage unit is theirs. I think that might be the
Suck it up, James. We've been through work.
We're screwed. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through.
Well, now that's on my way. So. No, it's not. Why is it saying it's closer? Bottle time. Where's the entrance?
Shit. Gotta restore power to these doors. Maybe that wire leads to a power source or something.
We're trying to hit that thing with a crossbow, but...
Thank you.
survived that, but... It's inside the gate. There's barbed wire. Oh, that's great. It's not over until it's over. Stomp. Or not. Okay. This'll do. Get that brain juice real quick. So far, we're doing horribly, but we're doing it.
Hopefully that did the trick.
And that's oil.
Lily?
Lily?
Lily, it came from upstairs.
I'm sorry, what? Can I climb it?
She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her.
Figure out where that's coming from. You grab all this. Don't know why they're giving me all this. I don't like that. I feel like something bad's about to happen. If so, then where's this impact? No? Nope. Don't know why I kicked that open just to announce my presence. Shut, please. Okay, well, I'll just investigate from here.
Somehow I need to get over there. Maybe there's a way on the other side.
There we go. Get over there. Alright, he's having a good time. Knock. Files. Report number 654. Core displacement. Seismic trigger this afternoon. Core tracking unsuccessful. Core still offline. Another seismic trigger. We've been experiencing this. High grade weapon parts. Cool. Stim pack. Crafting. Okay, good. Actually, not good, because this means this something bad's about to happen. Like a boss fight or something. Let's see. Handgun bullets. I can make 34 of these. Mine. I can make 17. Yeah. Make 17 of them. harpoon bolts. Done. What an upgrade. Firepower. Oh, let's look at this. Now we're gonna do firepower on this. Another shock bolt.
Another doll. But where's Lily?
Now, why are these dolls just hanging all over the place? It could be like a mind thing. It could be like the stem thing. Or maybe I'm putting on a wild goose chase. This guy's just messing with me. Suit. So it is a psychopath. Photographer, dude.
Camera, and the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it! Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him, but he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily.
Oh, yes.
O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me? Now, maybe it'll work better outside.
Oh man. I'm out of ammo in this. There we go. So I have to physically press. I'm not used to that. Something's moving in here.
Can't let him get away again.
Hey! You! The girl! Where is she?
I ain't messing with
fuck.
That. Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Nah. Hey. Alright. Oh, of course you did. Take me forever, isn't it?
Fuck.
Is that killing these things? No, this isn't killing me. Jeez, bro, that's a little much, isn't it?
Three shotgun shells and a bullet.
Okay, alright, cool.
Fuck.
That's right. After dying 3,000 times.
Shit, lost him again. Hope I can reach O'Neill this time. O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the core?
No, but I know who has her, and he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. Do you see a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right. I'm on my way.
Guess that means there's more. There's an entry point somewhere. Just don't remember where.
You made it here okay.
Not sure if okay is the right word, but yeah, I made it. Now, tell me how to get to City Hall.
Union was built with a sort of backstage area, so Mobius operatives could observe the test subjects in secret. Most of these passageways are still intact enough to bypass the fissures in Union.
But chunks of the city are floating in the air. How are there tunnels?
They're passageways, not tunnels. When you go in and out of them, you're basically phase shifting. We call it the marrow. It exists in a layer separate from what you see.
That doesn't make any sense.
Fortunately for you, it doesn't have to make sense. It just has to work. But it's a maze down there. You take the wrong path, you could end up on the other side of town.
Where's this marrow that gets me to City Hall? And who comes up with these ridiculous names?
I'll mark the location of the port. It's in the north safe house. Looks like a regular computer, but it's not. I'll give you the password you need to activate it.
Oh, I was already there!
Once you're inside, follow the marker to exit B2. That should take you straight to City Hall.
You could have told me this on my communicator, you know.
Maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this. The passageways are still intact, but the collapse of Union has caused infrastructure issues. My communicator says that the gas leak is blocking the path to exit B2. You'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far, I doubt that it's the worst you'll encounter.
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to know before you go?
Chapter 4. And we will pick this up in the next episode. Next week.
I just got 100 trip this shit. Then I'll be quick. That's all my rishi. I'll be trying to lick. You looking like some plat. I'm a toothpick. Money feeling exponential. Glad I'm mathematic.